ready to do the shit. Or this shit hits the fan. You know we're gonna be fucked. We're gonna be out of business. We got this, alright? Right. 35 minutes. I'll meet you there. Alright. Don't let me down. Good luck. Fucking Jimmy. I don't think you get anything right, you know? I guess that's just life. Lonely man in an office. Robbing banks, robbing shops. Tough life. But it's a lesson for everyone. The only way of making money these days. Billy, what are you doing? Yeah, it took you time to answer the fucking phone. Fuck no, right. I was just on the phone with Jimmy, ready to do it. Half an hour. Meet me at the usual spot. Yeah, no, I'm sick of hearing your excuses, right? See you there. If you're not gonna be there, you're out of the game, and you know bad things will happen to you and your family. So don't let me down. No, I want to be fucking prepared for this. Alright. See you soon. Alright, good luck. Fucking Billy. He's another man. Jimmy's like my wingman. When he always see me around, he's always there for me. Many things happened back in the 60s and 50s. Good things. Did lots of successful robberies. This is Billy. So he's fucking useless. One man in the 80s. We'll get him anyway one day. Pure gold. Wouldn't have got this with Bear without Billy. There's one reason I'm keeping him on. It's good life. Serious now. He's there. Right. I'll get my boys there. I'll be there in about 10 minutes. Right. Bye. Fuck. Shit's about to hit the fan, I guess. Fuck. Hey, Jimmy. Got us on a conference call with Billy. You there, Billy? Right. We have to start off the thing there. You know what? Yeah. He's gonna be there. 10 minutes. Get your shit ready, all your gear. I'm gonna be there. You should stay around the place. Yeah. I got the address. Right, I'm gonna see you there in 10 minutes. Right, good luck. Hurry up. Well,
I'm a man of few words.